Here we are at Wauseon. The 2023 Wauseon Tractor Show, National Threshers Association. Here at the Fulton County Fairgrounds.
We did not push ourselves. Where do you go?
Looks like we're burning weeds. Wonder if the little guy came new with it. Same model. It's interesting seeing the industrials. Got the hydraulic pump on this one and the 3-point. Thank you. bucket elevator. Don't laugh, it beats a shovel. I suppose that was from a combine or something. At least it's reasonably well done. Of course, the beautiful Cub Cadets. There's considerable overlap between the biggest lawnmowers and the smallest tractors. They were driving this one around earlier. I don't know if I've ever seen a Golden David Bradley before. Somewhere an OSHA inspector just died. Hard to believe these were once portable, a portable power for the home and farm. That's a Fuller Johnson right there. Not familiar with that brand. I do love a Speedex. I'm not sure what they're good for. I've got one at home. Here's our main field. There's a sea Alice who looks like he works for a living. It's always amazing how they can loop those belts around. Always love the look of an Alice 77. Here's something interesting, a Worthington. And not one, but two of them. I'm not just entirely certain what kind of engine is in that thing. Almost looks like a pump mechanism of some sort. The F-12 Farmall, they actually advertise that as a complete tractor for a small farm at one point. Here's a nice SC. I got three of them. Has a nice tow hitch on him. Looks like motor lift in the back. Cock shut, which is Canadian Oliver. And Twin City, Minneapolis Moline, that's an old one. Must be right after the merger. The ever popular Silver King, designed by college professors to be safe, killed more farmers per capita than anything else. 36 mile an hour road gear and a tricycle front end. If that doesn't kill you, you'll never die. Looks like a subsoiler here on the back of a... Oh, there's no way that LA is gonna pull that. believe that's a spring tooth hara. There's a beloved 8-in. B Industrial Alice with the Roots mower, so he's still working for a living.
So, we would like for you to bring your youngsters over here. You come along, you can watch. It takes a while, but come on. And your youngsters, kindergarten up through adult, come on, come on, come on. It's a lot of fun. We even went to the trouble, Mr. Barson did, of buying a rope that is smaller for the little kids.